What's going on, YouTube? In this video, we're going to be looking at this Polish desert camouflage pattern. Now, essentially what it is just a WZ93 camouflage pattern with a different color scheme. But we'll be taking a look at it today and testing it in a woodland environment during the winter time when the prominent colors are tan, brown, and gray. Like many desert patterns, sometimes they can utilize in this type of environment. Other times, they just prove to be too light. So it doesn't necessarily mean they're not effective as a camouflage as a whole. It just means they're not effective in this environment, but they might be effective in a desert environment. So today we'll be looking at this pattern in a woodland environment during the winter time where the prominent colors are tan, brown, and gray, and we'll see how it performs. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to leave a comment. That's it, YouTube. That concludes this segment's video over this Polish desert camouflage pattern. If you're liking what you're seeing, don't forget to check out my channel and subscribe. I've already done several camouflage segments videos, and I plan on doing several more in the future. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to leave a comment.